You guys want to go outside this morning? You want breakfast. You want to go down and play, but you cannot go down and play.
Are you king of the deck? Prince of the porch?
Current setup is a 4-foot X-pen that's been extended down this side so they can't jump over to the stairs or walk along this edge to the stairs. If they were really aggressive about getting out, they could easily climb this or they could jump over the 4-foot tall. If they start doing that, I'll put an angle on here that comes out. So they can't jump over. Right now it's just loose, so we can open and close it. It's just attached with some hooks and a little wire so I can take it off whenever I want. It's about a 14 to 15 foot drop down there. Max has fallen once. So we're hoping he doesn't get it in his head that he can jump down. If he does, we'll have to put a barrier up around the rest of the deck. So far, been a couple weeks, doing good. They're only on the deck while I'm around and can keep an eye on them, just in case.
You tired?
Mm-hmm. And you? Are you tired from your day outside?
You never sleep in here, you must be.